Hey there, my name's Annabelle and I back up singing Clare, Bowditch and the New Slang. So next Friday, Friday the 13th of August, the new album comes out, and a week leading up to that we're all giving up our modern day addictions to really practice what we preach and see how hard it is to actually give up your addiction. What does the album Modern Day Addiction mean for me? Well, it seems as humans we have this desire to cause self-harm in ourselves, and we do that in all kinds of ways, and it manifests into these addictions, be it, you know, eating too much, be it sex addiction, be an addiction to lying, and all these really unhealthy things that don't help us in the long run, but we crave it in the short term. And that's what the album's about. Deals with all the little addictions and all the big addictions and all the things that we struggle with, big or small, and I think we all have one. So anyway, my modern day addiction, which I'm giving up for a week, is addiction to all unnecessary forms of the internet. This includes 9 MSN slideshows about, you know, bad boob jobs gone wrong and stuff like that. Facebook and YouTube. This does include for me watching America's Next Top Model religiously, and all the other forms of top model, which doesn't make a lot of sense because Scandinavian top model, I can't understand a thing they're saying, but I still find myself watching it. So anyway, I'm not going to do any unnecessary forms of internet for a week. The only internet I'm going to be doing is email, so that I can get emails from Clare Bowditch, because it's very important that, you know, I'm at her beck and call, as I'm sure you'll agree. This week's going to be tough because it is a habit that I'm going to have to break. I get home usually from wherever I've been, and the first thing I do is go on the internet and waste, you know, like half an hour and a half just doing absolute crap, and then I turn around and go, whoa, where did my day go? And then I get, you know, it's the initial hit where, you know, it's really fun, you know, to be on the internet and to be messing around, and then I feel awful about it a couple of minutes, you know, or an hour later. I just feel awful that I've done that. So yeah, I'm expecting it to be a big physical shift where I don't just go to my computer as soon as I get home. You know, it's going to be a massive shift. So I'll see you on the other side. And my name's Annabelle. And what are you going to give up for a week?